What's up, everybody? This is the Wonder Zebra, and I'm going to say a poem. This poem is called What a Shame. What a shame it is to see another young black male selling drugs on the streets, all because he's trying to put the latest Jordans on his feet, yet he doesn't understand what you sow is what you reap. And before he knows it, he's on trial for murder, hoping to cop a plea. All my young brothers and sisters, wake up. Haven't you had enough? I guess not. What a shame it is to see another young black woman selling her body on the streets, all because she wasn't loved enough for her father, who was never there, so she spreads her legs looking for love and affection from these different men who don't even care. Now she's in the hospital coughing and spitting up blood because the last guy she was with didn't tell her he was HIV positive. He caught it from this guy he had a sexual encounter with back in 06. Now she's only got 6 months to live. Tell me, what type of life is this? All my young people, open your eyes and see yourselves for all that you're worth, and stop being trapped by the lies that the hood media glamorized and sold you at birth. What a shame it is to see another young person who never had a future in reach. Thank you.